Like many dogs, Ernie liked to put things in his mouth. Mardi Gras beads. That's a rock. Maybe it's a bug. But his favorite thing was always available. One day, it all came to an end. Ernie had a procedure. The result speaks for itself.
It's gross.
So let's pour one out for our little dog Ernie and take care of that ALS thing too. Don't let you